Okay, now to configure the PHP frontend for Zabbix. So we're in the same folder, etc Zabbix, and we're going to open up apache.conf. Yeah, so let's have a look. Same thing, we're going to use sudo nano. I'm going to use sudo nano. Sudo nano apache.conf. All right, let's go down and find this one here. PHP value, date, time, Europe, Riga. I'm not going to use Europe, Riga. I'm going to use Europe, London. Okay, so London, like so. So that's good. Let's just save that. Control X, save Y, and enter to write.